The danger zone is the realm in between, where sharks wait and watch for seals coming and going. Moving out to sea, there is safety in numbers. This group heads for deep water as quickly as it can. Time is of the essence. They swim in a low porpoise, diving down to scan the waters below. But the visibility here is limited. The seals may not see what lurks below.